Sir, my constituency, North Chennai, is a coastal constituency, sir. And in July, 10 fishermen had gone out on a fishing expedition, sir. What was to be a 10-day fishing expedition turned out to be a two-month nightmare, an ordeal, sir, where they were starving and they were found off the coast of Myanmar, sir. Luckily, these 10 people were found, sir. Earlier, there was a similar incident where 7 people had gone fishing and they are still not traced. Their boats are not, boat has been found washed away in some other part of our country, sir. Sir, our country has one of the longest coastlines, sir, about 7,000 kilometers. And the fishermen's efforts has put India on the world map, where India is the second largest fishing nation in this whole world, sir. When so much is being done by about 40 lakh fishermen, I feel it is a responsibility of the government to ensure the safety of these fishermen, sir. And it is not from my constituency of Tamil Nadu alone, sir. In Tamil Nadu, there are several constituencies. Apart from that, Andhra, Kerala, Maharashtra, all these places have similar problems, sir. So I request that the government hear their plea, sir. They have been asking that every... Sir, 1 minute, sir. They have been asking that at least you set up a place where the fisheries ministry will provide them with GPS for their boats and for the personnel, so that even if they are lost at sea, they will be able to be identified and located, sir. I request the fisheries minister to look into this matter and do the needful, sir. Thank you very much.
Sri P. Ramulji, TRS. P. Ramulji.
Video ungalku pidichirundha please like and share pannunga, marakama inga channel subscribe pannunga.